Hello, and welcome once again to some more Timespinner. I am really enjoying this so far, that's for sure. Where we left off... let's see if I can remember where we left off. Oh yeah! We had just finished defeating Incubus and Succubus, and we got this double jump. Yay! Look at her twirl. Twirling. Anyway, can I dive kick? Nope, no dive kick. Sad. Oh, I could even save when it's not active. Okay. So, before I go any further with the story, I think I would like to come back over here somewhere. Was when we found, I think it was this room right here. I remember there was a room over here in both the past and the present that I needed to double jump to get to a chest. Oh, that a map percentage for each one. I can't put down markers. Yes. Nice. I should have known that prior. Alright, so let us make our way through here to hopefully get here and back. Because remember, there's also double jump move here as well. What are the levels of my familiars right now? 5, 2, 8. Let me continue leveling the sprite. Double jump. You are a big guy. And you fly. Okay. Max set. Oh boy. I gotta go one more down. Like, if these were little, small areas, that looks to be the top of the tower. I do not want to go to the top of the tower. Well, I say top of the tower, I mean, that looks like a throne room, which I do not want to go to just yet. To the bottom. Thank you. I love the music to this area. Best way to get there. I don't want to go all the way there. So let's go here. I would also like to knock out a couple of quests while I'm out here as well. You want to hit that fly sprite? Almost a useless sprite. One of the things I need to kill also out here is that big flame-breathing bird. I'm pretty sure it's in the past. Double jump. So much easier. There it is. Wax armor. Antidote. I really don't understand, what chest actually refills. Yeah, I've seen some of the brown ones refill and some of them don't. Why I was looking for him is because before starting I was looking at these quests, and one of these quests wanted me to get, here we go, this one, 5 Chevet legs for rations. So I was wondering, what is that? And how come I don't have any? So, I was just going through anything that had this chevet name until I came across this one, who has the question marks. So, I'm pretty sure that one with the question marks is the item that I need. Why can it be the drumsticks from the little ones? Not too much before, is it? Sorry. I already have unlocked on it, right? No! Okay, so it's... And where something like that. Like I have to cook these drumsticks to make the legs? Anyway, where's my mom? Yeah, this is literally halfway, so let me go back to this side. And I'll use this time teleporter over here to go to the future. To go to the present. And no. I don't need to do that. Let's go straight. Nope. I'm just forgetting just so fast of what I wanted to do. Okay, so present. Let's go back here. Go to that double jump area, get the item. Blue. I got so occupied about legs, I totally forgot. I'm here in the future, though. I do have that request from her to find out what happened. They're, like, going all over the place. Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one. Next key card. So let's go to the pass. Yes, I did it. To the caves. Any way to get the mushrooms. So this works out. This was the direction to get. Come on, Sprite. There. No, I think he ran into There we go. Document. I send this message. Receive. Totally forgot this transport. I'm doing this. I think I'll... Okay, hold on, I was too close. I got an axe a lot. Turn down my headset a little. I got axe a lot. When is it that I actually stream? Well, I mainly stream on Wednesday and Friday at 6:30. And at the time I want mushrooms. And on Saturday and Sunday at 1:00. Both of them is PM Eastern time. And for anyone that misses my stream, I do upload them onto YouTube, which is links within the channel. And this is essentially what my streaming schedule is. I have mentioned before in other videos that this will tend to change when the 26th rolls around, which I believe is about to time from today. And schedule for that, I'll be streaming the same days, Wednesday and Friday, 6:30 to about 9:30 p.m. Saw that coming. 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. And then on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday, 1 o'clock, 4 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. The difference is that I'll be going back to streaming two different games a week. Pt3 Rising 2 says, and I am quite that 2 year time, so I am definitely going to play that. So my plan is on the Monday to Friday stream will be Pt3 Rising 2. And Friday and Wednesday stream, the weekday stream, will be Pt3 Rising. While the weekend stream will be whatever we're playing normally. So it will be either at the time, it will be Timespinner, or whatever other game we were playing at the time. Which I believe next after Timespinner is Nefarious. So, Timespinner will continue on the weekends, Saturday to Sunday, 1 o'clock, as of 26, while Pt3 Rising 2 will be Wednesday to Friday. Say, got your mushroom. I forgot to do this. The wyvern. I gotta go back. Well, no. Timespinner will continue Saturday and Sundays. Oh, yeah. I don't know if anyone is interested in just grinding side quests and levels, so I think I'll be doing that at random times throughout the week outside of my regular schedule streaming time. Just like slow grind or organizing stuff, because I know that's going to be the thing with Ruff that I'm going to have to do right now. Organizing my atelier and making better items than I already have, so yeah, that will be a thing that I will have to, I mean, unless people want to keep this. Spend 2 hours just synthesizing items. Otherwise, we're just gonna. Let me just go all the way to the end of this point. Because he did essentially just teleport out. So. Say people watching synthesize for hours on end, I'll just do that off screen. Or I'll just do like mini little streams. Just to get it out the way. Which we could just sit and chat. Body and shut it up. Send me their opinions of how things are going. Get out of my way to go. As I get those two chests. So, not you. It's this guy over here. Oh, I could talk to you now? Thumbs up. Thank you. And then you send me on another quest if I do want to come back. Do I go to the supposed thing that looks like a throne? No. Let me go over here first. What's going on over here? Has this been a teleporter this entire time? Lovely. Alright, new area. Let's go to that throne. Get up here with the double jump anyway. Huh. So that's probably something I need to do later. I don't know what would be funnier, the fact that this is a crow, or if it was an old man. Thank you. thing. But this time, I am going to mark this for sure. So I know that that's a shop. So I know there's a shop there. And a shop there. Damage is up, the world's up, only one. Thank you. Oh, that's for chaos, guys. Drains my time. Oh, that sucks. Yeah. I could have gone higher. You are a woman, right? Okay. Gender equality? Fine. Oh! I just noticed you're using crystals as well. Speeding up. Does this really change the future? Plasma orb. That's the teleporting thing. So let us equip onto this the plasma orb. See, this is saying I could go up further. Rings and a couple of necklaces. Let's go. obliterates foes with certain burns for moonstars. Oh, the ring's worth passive stuff. Sequential attacks boost melee, but also increases damage taken. Summons a shield to block projectiles. Refreshes the mind. Okay, it's pretty cool. Oh. Let me just knock out this ledge before I go to the future. Nothing else here that there is that one little thing there. Might as well see if it's unlocked. Picks up my blue bar drain every time I use it. where to start. I can start at the beginning. Once again. Library card V. I think I've seen V. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we've got a bit of the map over here, because that was the gate. So I don't have the key card for that area. That's the area that I just found. Okay. Are you an enemy? Got that double jump area that was there. So, let's go back to that teleporter. Then I will go to the past, talk to the alchemist. See if she drops a new quest for me. Then, if that goes well, I will then go and move to the new area. History is made by the winners. Yeah, there we go. The victor is those who write history. There it is. So the facility where the Timespinner was, that was up there. A quick detour just to get that out. Did this change? Yes, it did. I wonder what happened to make that change. So, quick detour to the Timespinner, which floor was that on? A little bit further up. Hey! It's the Roomba demons again. Hey. I don't know. Okay, I guess it means it would be in one of those rooms I haven't opened. Which I don't have a key for. Going all the way back there is the, in my opinion, the quickest. Should have done that the first time. Hey, Wendelina! Requires an A. Sidetrack. See, now this is why I want to do all of these. Why I want to do majority of these side quests, like on off days, and then do main story quests. castle. She wants those floating things. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that off screen. I just really want to see what this next area is. Maybe I should save. Yep, let me save first before I go into that next area. Yeah, that was the whole way that the mushrooms were in. zombie now? Come on. Did not see the slide. Good.